The reason that we call this Field Generals is not just because it's a cool name. Being a field general means being a leader, okay? That's what it takes to have that mindset as a quarterback. You guys have to understand that. It's not about when we go out here, it's like, do I throw the perfect ball or not throw the ball? That's irrelevant, okay? It's about how you handle yourself on the field and off the field as a quarterback, all right? That's half the battle.